So I got a new wig in. It is by Unice. Y'all see it? So let's go ahead and open it. So y'all know this wig is supposed to be a wear and go wig. So we're about to see. So go ahead and open it up. See the hair. Take the hairnet off. Take this thing out of it. Yeah, so it already comes with some pre-plucked baby hairs. So, and you have the band on it as well. So, let's see. One more try. She might be a little too small. Yeah, she's a little small, but I'll try to make this work. She's too small, guys. It's definitely wear and go, but she's a little bit too small, so we're gonna try to make it work though, because I do like her, but she is tight as fuck. So let's style it. So I got her on. She is extremely tight. I don't know, their sizing might be a little bit off with this one, but like I said, I'm gonna attempt to make her work just because I really wanted to wear her today. I forgot where my part was. We're gonna do a little side part with her, and it's definitely giving scalp, and I love that for me. So we're gonna style this. It's Yeah, it is most definitely giving scalp. It's giving good hair. Yeah. Y'all need to go buy this wig right now. Add it to your cart. See if you can size up though a little bit, because if you got a big head like me, it is, like I said, it is really tight, but yeah, it is giving and I love it. Again, this is Unice, so check it out. You can click the link in my bio, and yep, happy shopping. Bye.